Golf on Sky Sports, sponsored by the new Chrome Soft from Callaway.
Low you get that. Yeah. I didn't quite catch that one though. Another one. I like the sound though.
It sounds solid.
Yeah, it does. That's really nice. That's considering you haven't got a glove on. Yeah. That's better. Good fly that. It's got miles. Thing is that we won't, obviously it says that it goes faster, but you won't know that until you get on the flight floor. Yeah. You know, that feels nice, eh? Yeah, that's exactly the same as what they've got in Rogue and Epic.
Yeah.
That crown, exactly the same.
It's a much nicer sound to it as well, isn't it?
Rather than the Well, I quite like the overall weight. I know we've got, obviously, my shaft. Makes you want to know how far it's going.
Yeah.
That's the biggest problem, isn't it? And we have to do it when we get the camera. And we're going not at the same time as the flight's going. So it's quite simple though.
Yeah.
It actually looks like you could hit it off the deck, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Have you got the
Trying to get the sound.
That's 10.5 degrees as well. Yeah, you know what I mean? It's not going, it's not ballooning out like it. Sure, I was in the park. We're going to just stay on standard.
Yeah.
Four for you. You know, I may have to try and get a bit extra out of it. Right, doesn't it? Yeah. Straight down. I quite like the back bit.
Yeah, you can see that as well.
The graphic down the back.
Yeah.
The only way to really know who's going to get up the flight
to get a machine out, haven't we?
Yeah.
It looks like it's going miles.
Yeah.
I like the sound of it.
Solid. It's the feel for me. Like drivers that feel dead. It doesn't feel like you've got to do all the work for.